After months of waiting, the Marion class of 2020 has finally had their graduation. Graduating seniors we spoke to said they were excited to finally get the recognition they deserve and a chance to see friends and faculty that they haven't seen in months. Due to recent guideline changes, the release of the complete plan has been delayed.
It was a really long wait, but I'm glad it's finally here and I can like say a last goodbye to the school and my friends before we all head off to college.
It did take a long time, but you know, we're getting the recognition we deserve. We worked very hard as a class and I'm very happy to be walking across the stage tonight.
Students and parents and faculty were all happy to finally get a chance to celebrate this achievement in person.